Good afternoon, my dear students. In the previous class, we discussed about the fifth chapter, more about keyboard. And we already explained cursor control keys and caps lock key. And today, we have discussed about the next key in the keyboard, shift key. Okay. Look here. It is a shift key. There are two shift keys present on the keyboard. Here and here also have keyboard shift key. In the keyboard, there are two shift keys are there. And some of the keys have two character printed on them. Look at here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And in these keys, two characters are printed. This shift key is used along with these keys to type the upper character on them. For example, in the case of key printed with 5, a percentage symbol is printed on the above. If you want to print that percentage symbol, you click on the shift key and 5. What happened? That percentage is printed. And what is the use of shift key? Shift key used along with these key to type upper character on them. Next key is backspace key. The backspace key is present above the enter key. Where is that backspace key? In the keyboard, the backspace key is present above the enter key. And it is used to erase one or more character present to the left of the cursor. What is the use of backspace key? It is used to erase one or more character to the left of the cursor. Okay. And the next one, delete key. The delete key is here. Look here. It is a delete key. The delete key is present above the cursor control keys. Delete key is present above the cursor control keys. And it is used to erase one or more character present to the right of the cursor. And what is the difference between backspace key and delete key? Backspace key delete the character to the left of the cursor, and delete key erase the character to the right of the cursor. Is it clear, students? And the next key is num lock key. It is a short form of number lock key. And a set of number keys present on the right side of the keyboard is called a numeric keypad. It is the numeric keypad. The num lock key is present above the numeric keypad. To type number using the numeric keypad, the num lock key must be turned on. When you click on that one, what happened? A green light above blinks. And it is in the on position. Press the num lock key again to turn off this one. After turn on the num lock key, it is only possible to use this numeric keypad. And what is the use of num lock key? Num lock key is used to activate this numeric keypad. Okay. Next one, the tab key. Tab key. Tab key is present above the caps lock key, and it is used to insert a number of spaces to the right of the cursor. What is the use of tab key? Tab key is used to insert number of spaces to the right of the cursor. And the last one, escape key. It is the short form of escape, ESC. It is escape key. What is the use of escape key? Escape key is used to close menu or dialog box. And it is the short form of escape. It is present on the top left of the keyboard. Now we study in this chapter which are the various types of keys. Okay, now in this chapter we study about various types of special keys. Cursor control keys, caps lock key, shift key, backspace key, delete key, numlock key, tab key and escape key. Dear students, after watching this video, you should write the notes in the notebook neatly and study well. Okay, thank you.